Fox News Los Angeles businessman was gunned down from his own home today. A body of a 23-year-old woman was found stabbed and beaten in a park near Westwood. An accused walking killer, Richard Ramirez, hails Satan.
Also on that, a young woman entering a Boston bar was pushed by six men. She was assaulted on top of pool tables. Phone operated by calling police, some patrons and cheers in the mouth. Now we'll go live to the murder scene in West Los Angeles with our reporter, Bill Trudell. News. Stay tuned for our blanket edition. Well, that's all for this edition of the 10 o'clock news. Stay tuned for our blanket extra, Voices in the Night. Good night and good news.